What's up, tennis world? I'm Sean McLeod, and welcome to the Tennis Now News, where we give you the rundown of the top stories in tennis. The new year begins with player departures and returns. Joe Wilfred Tsonga has withdrawn from the Australian Open with a forearm injury. And reigning U.S. champion Marion Cilic pulled out of the Brisbane with a sore shoulder that leaves him highly doubtful for Melbourne. Defending Doha champ Rafa Nadal suffered a surprising loss to 124th-ranked Michael Burr in the 2015 tournament debut. Five of his last six defeats have come against opponents ranked outside the top 50. But it wasn't all bad for Rafa, who thrilled the crowd with a forehand winner. In his Brisbane opener, Roger Federer showed fast feet and slick skills. Watch the Grand Slam King curl a running backhand over the crown of the Corona sign. Fed hit the ocean to feed the dolphins and rode the Kids Day wave with SpongeBob, Martina Hingis, Victoria Azarenka, and Gregor Dimitrov. In Auckland, a furry ball crew salivated at the chance of fetching stray shots for Venus Williams. The Hotman Cup was a tennis laboratory for this creative invention from Benoit Paire.
Oh, come on!
When he wasn't busy turning heads, Paire pulled off the hat trick in Perth.
Am I just working over the crowd, just taking one of those hats and putting it on the linesperson as well. He should be fine now, Marinko, at 5-1, but he loses that game and it's a different matchup.
A jet-lagged Serena Williams jump-started her Hotman Cup campaign with a jolt of coffee. Trailing Flavia Panetta, love 5, Serena ordered up an espresso during the changeover and was re-energized in her comeback. Serena's doubles partner, John Isner, needed no caffeine rush to set his heart racing. Watch Flavia Panetta's return nearly nail John below the belt. Fabio Fognini winces, but Isner shook it off as Team USA swept Italy. It was a week of close encounters for Fabio and Flavia. The Italians confirmed their status as tennis's most photogenic couples during a romantic trip to the beach. Caroline Wozniacki warmed more than hearts with the launch of her underwear line.
It's fantastic.
JBS director Morten Alstrup gave Caro an assist for inspiring Ronaldo's interest in intimates, revealing, Ronaldo had seen Caroline dare to be pictures in only her underwear that we made for her, and he liked it. Something tells me he's not the only one. Kei Nishikori spent some time in full samurai warrior mode recently. Special K cooks up some new moves in a new ad for sponsor Cup O Noodles. Feliciano Lopez has a future as a trick shot artist when his days on the ATP Tour are done. Eflo's astounding serve sends Nicolas Almagro's racket spinning and fans roaring.
Yes, he's done it.
Game seven.
That's the skill of these players.
six guys to three.
The journey down under can be a joyride with Anna Ivanovic leading the flight crew. Ivanovic readied the crowd for a ride at the Brisbane International Gala.
So welcome on board Qantas 727 to Melbourne. Our flight today will be approximately two hours and 30 minutes. We'll be flying on altitude of 10,000 meters.
That concludes another Tennis Now News update. Let us know what you think in the comment section below, and click subscribe to stay up to date with the only tennis source that matters. We'll see you next time here on Tennis Now.